above or below the line, put brackets around them. Take my advice on this one. Put brackets around every single numerator and denominator that you are working with that consists of more than one term before you carry on. Because specifically in this case, there's a minus in front. And that minus is going to influence that minus over there.